But you hiding and pretending that you're still the same person is the bigger issue. You're still pretending that you actually are a caterpillar. This is the bigger issue. You're transitioning. And you always have been. This is not a new idea. It's okay. Why not tell the world what you think? Why sit back? Why sit back? Why not let people share your message on social media? So if you were to summon up the courage and do something today you normally wouldn't do, and you share something because you know a whole bunch of things, yes, you might make a little video, you might write a few paragraphs and you share it. Why not let people share that on social media as well? If they like it enough, they will share. You know, so everyone's after status, whether you believe it or not, or whether you're aware of it or not. It's growth. I found this comment. I found this video. They're trying to increase their status. Starts with you, though. Starts with you being okay with sharing. It's normal being uncomfortable. Why not create bad and good discussion around your topic? Let people discuss it. If no one's discussing you right now on any of the social medias, then what impact can you possibly have? When a little 10-minute focused effort from you could put something out on social media. It's one of the most brilliant marketing tools we've ever seen. And let people share the good and the bad views of it. Criticize, support. That's its purpose. Why not let it happen?